here in the home stretch right now. We are doing finishes. They're finishing up with drywalling. Flooring is going in on the fourth floor. It's really starting to click now that this is different. This is something new and exciting. And if we have employees who are engaged and excited about the environment that they're working in, then that's going to bleed through to how we take care of our customers.
We're excited to move downtown. Gets us closer to a lot of our customers, gets us more centrally located.
We try to make our customers' lives a lot easier with technology, and by creating this building, we're investing in the employees as well and creating, you know, an environment to make their lives easier.
The outside got a fresh coat of paint and looks like a brand new building to us.
So we decided to go with a color called Cyberspace Gray, which is kind of ironic being in IT and technology, but that painting had been finished up last week and it looks fantastic. It's really blended everything together and it kind of really just sets the tone for kind of a warm building on the inside. You know, some of the things we're really excited about that you're going to see also in the final is some of the outside. There is currently a streetscaping project that the city was awarded a grant on. So in the next month or so, the 11th Street from Peach to Sass is going to be totally redone. It'll look like a totally different block. So it's really going to start popping, start feeling like someplace for us to all move in and call home.